Hey, Dr. Berg here. In this short video, we're going to talk about the water myth. I know you were taught that you need to drink 8 glasses of water a day. I was taught that. Everyone knows that. That's what they say you need to do. Well, someday I'm going to find out who they is, because every time I find out a concept that everyone is doing because we just have to do it, I'm suspect, because it turns out most of those recommendations end up to be false down the road. So I guess the common thought is you have to drink half of your body weight in ounces. So if I'm 200 pounds, that's 100 ounces. That's 12 and a half glasses of water a day. That's a lot of water, and that's 8 ounce glasses, okay? So let's just go through this, okay? Number one, 60% of the body is water. Is that true? No, it's not true. In fact, 0% of your body is water. Not 1 millimeter of your body is pure water. It's all electrolyte fluids. You got your blood, your lymph, your urine. All these fluids are electrolytes. That's minerals. It's sodium, potassium, calcium, and a lot of other stuff in these fluids. It's not just pure water. So that's kind of a falsity. Number two, the body doesn't know when it's thirsty. I love this. Well, first of all, it does know when it's thirsty. You can perceive thirst, hunger, hot, cold, temperature. You can perceive a lot of things. You have 52 perceptions of perceiving a lot of stuff. So when someone tells you, well, sometimes when you're hungry, you're really thirsty, they're just making stuff up, okay? All right, that's a false. All right, so now, number three, water flushes out the fat, so you need to drink more water because it helps you with losing weight. There's never been one person that lost even an ounce of fat by drinking more water. It's a myth. You can't lose weight by drinking more water, because fat is fat soluble. It's not water soluble. It doesn't dissolve by pouring more water onto it. It's not going to happen. Try this. Take a slab of bacon, fatty bacon, and pour water and shake it up and see if it dissolves. I tell you, the stuff that people believe, it's incredible. Or they say drink more water because you're going to eat more, eat less calories, right? Because you're going to not be as hungry. Well, yeah, until you have to use the bathroom. All right, number four, water flushes out toxins. Well, again, toxins are fat soluble. They're not water soluble. And that would be like pesticides, insecticides, herbicides, drugs. They're all fat soluble. They're not water soluble, so it's not going to flush anything out. It's going to get stuck in the fat. So drinking more water is not going to flush those out, okay? Number five, water helps dry skin. Not true. Dry skin is a deficiency of vitamin A. And that's in the skin. That is in the eyes. It's in the dry mouth. Your body will dry out when it doesn't have the oils in the fat, not the water. Same thing with your joints. Your joints are lubricated and your skin is lubricated, and it will look young when you have oil and fat, but it's not water. The people that drink the most water actually are the most dehydrated. Now, how can that be? Because the difference in electrolytes. There's a condition called hyponatremia. And that is a condition where you can die of, and it's drinking too much water, because it's going to flush out all the electrolytes, and the cells are going to swell because they have no electrolytes to mobilize the fluid. Even your brain will swell. You can even have a coma, a heart attack, enlarged liver, okay, seizures. So all these things can come by drinking so much water. All right, so I probably drink on a given day maybe 2, maybe 3 cups of water a day. That's what I drink. Your body adjusts. If you drink less, you'll pee less. If you drink more, you'll pee more. Your body's always trying to maintain natural balance. I personally drink Pellegrino because I like the carbonation. Some people don't. I like this. It's mineral water, naturally from the, I think it's Italy, and this is what I drink. But you could just drink filtered water. But here's the thing. Make sure you only drink when you're thirsty. And if you have someone pushing this water on you, just go ahead and send this video. I'll see you in the next video.